I should try to stay out of sight.
Head for open water!
do fire!
Taking our aim! We hit their weak points!
Go! We'll make them burn! Ready your bow!
Try another volley! We'll need repairs after this!
Hold on tight! Archers!
We are not in good shape, woman!
Commander's leaving the helm!
More oars! Let's dock!
Father almost killed her when they first met. If I hadn't stopped them...
Really? Who do you think would have won?
Good. We're all here.
We've done everything we said
now. To get the stranded people out of Achaea.
The Tempest is on her way to install the Chimera's Breath on the Skeel.
But we have the Chimera's Breath now. The Tempest will never...
Without the Chimera's Breath, she doesn't stand a chance. I am Poseidon's chosen, after all.
What?
We'll survive the Tempest. Barnabas and I will launch a sea attack. Using the Chimera's Breath to disable the Skeela will be our best chance to get everyone off the coast.
With merchant ships?
The distraction should buy time for them to leave.
Natakis and I will make sure everyone is on board the ships.
almost killed her when they first met. If I hadn't stopped them...
Really? Who do you think would have won?
I can handle myself.
Good. We're all here.
We've done everything we set out.
To get the stranded people out of Achaea.
The Tempest is on her way to install the Chimera's Breath on the Scylla.
But we have the Chimera's Breath now. The Tempest will never know what hit her.
Without the Chimera's Breath, she doesn't stand a chance. I am Poseidon's chosen, after all.
What?
We'll surprise the Tempest. Barnabas and I will launch a sea attack. Using the Chimera's Breath to disable the Scylla will be our best chance to get everyone off the coast.
The merchant ships?
The distraction should buy time for them to leave.
Natakis and I will make sure everyone is on board the ships. This is our chance to leave Achaea.
Darius is right, Natakis. You should be on those ships, both of you. They're your way out.
What do you think, Natakis?
It's our only chance.
You have to take it.
We will.
We'll need somewhere to stay until then. Somewhere that won't raise suspicion.
I know just the place. A house on the hill near Dime.
Let's go there now.
Look at this place.
It belonged to a friend of mine. He tried getting out of Achaea, but he didn't make it. I need to prepare the others. See you too soon.
There's something about this place.
It's a beautiful place. Peaceful.
I know. Too bad we won't stay.
So, what's next?
We'll probably keep running, as always. At least there's wine.
At least there's wine.
How I grew up.
But seriously, your father is a very capable man.
He is, but emotionally, he is hard to open up.
It's hard to make friends for people like us, living on the move as we do.
Oh, we've met each other.
To our friendship.
To our friendship.
Malacca.
Malacca. This reminds me of when we met in Macedonia. We ate boar beneath the stars. It was the first time in a long time that I felt home. I haven't felt that since. Until tonight.
Then let's make the most of it.
I should find Darius and the others. The stranded people are probably at the docks already. Probably the last I'll ever see of them.
The last time I saw my Phil, we were arguing. We always did. I wish I had told her how much she meant to me, how proud of her I was. Now that she's back, I'm scared I won't recognize her. Real connections with people are rare, Cassandra. We shouldn't be too quick to let them go.
Real connections are hard to find. I may be letting one go right now. I don't know.
Captain! Hey! Captain!
What's going on?
A massive fleet has gathered nearby. They seem to be waiting for something, but we don't know what.
The Tempest.
This ship. These people.
She knows. Somehow she knows.
They're going to kill us all in one swift blow.
We won't be destroyed. I'll sink every last ship.
How?
Barnabas, ready the ship for battle. And the Himera's breath.
Aye, Captain! She's ready to go! Let's send this storm straight to Hades!
Natakas and I can handle things here. Good luck, Cassandra.
Barnabas should be on the Adrestia by now. I need to hurry.
Here they come!
Commander! Captain!
Yeah. I'm at your command!
Thank you, Barnabas! Let's see what this thing can do.
You sail around this thing?
Of course. The Adrestia is a mighty vessel.
It doesn't seem very wise.
Set them aflame with Inferno, Commander!
Let's go! Hang on tight! Watch it!
Going to meet.
need to get back in position! Lose another round!
Get ready! Here they come!
We need to raise the base for fire, Father!
You okay? You need help. You need...
Oh, I don't need anything. Tempest, neither of us has to die. You! Amorgus told me all about the Tainted Ones. It is not your fault you were born as you are, but it is your fate to die like the rest. I will do what the Order needs done. Fila! You! What are you doing here?
There's so much I want to say, so many things. Please,
Give me a chance.
You had your chance. You had years.
I had to protect you.
I was drowning. Who do you think pulled me out? You? The Order is my family. You are just a memory. My past.
You'll never be one of them. You're a tainted one, Fila.
What? I know what I am. Amorges gave me purpose, guided me. I'm no monster. I am the Tempest. You don't have to prove anything to anyone, Fila. You don't have to be the Tempest. You can just be you. That's enough. Can't you see that? No. We might be tainted ones, but that doesn't make us who we are. No. I control my fate. I control my future.
Please, Fila. Let's just talk, you and me. Forget everything here. Come with us.
She needs you, Cleta.
Please! You still have family! You still have me!
Mate! This is all your fault, Eagle Bearer! Your fault! I'll cut you from the face of this world! Face me! They said you were tough, Eagle Bearer!
What?
Death is coming, Ilios.
Yes, you should know it.
Good to have you back, Commander.
Thank you.
Hey, you okay? You need help. You need...
I don't need anything. Tempest, neither of us has to die. You! Amorgus told me all about the Tainted Ones. It is not your fault you were born as you are, but it is your fate to die like the rest. I will do what the Order needs done. Fela! You! What are you doing here?
There's so much I want to say, so many things. Please, give me a chance.
You had your chance. You had years!
I had to protect you.
I was drowning. Who do you think pulled me out? You? The Order is my family. You are just a memory. My past.
You'll never be one of them. You're a tainted one, Fela.
What? I know what I am. Amorgus gave me purpose, guided me. I'm no monster. I am the Tempest. You don't have to prove anything to anyone, Fela. You don't have to be the Tempest. You can just be you. That's enough. Can't you see that? No. We might be tainted ones, but that doesn't make us who we are. No. I control my fate. I control my future.
Please, Fela. Let's just talk, you and me. Forget everything here. Come with us.
Cleta, don't! She's too far gone. She's not your daughter anymore. She's the Tempest. I'm sorry. I'll carve you from the face of this world! I'm finishing this!
You can't stop me!
Face me!
Yeah!
Complete your mission, Tempest! It's the will of Amorgus!
We are not your enemies, Vila. The Order think they can control you, that you are nothing more than an instrument who kills on command. Be more than that. Don't let them take away your humanity. Stand and fight!
Death. I always knew it would end like this. Forgive me. I should never have.
I'm proud of you. I always have been. Do you hear me? I've always been proud of you. You're my daughter. You always will be.
We'll go sailing again, Mother. Just like we used to.
Just like we used to.
Father, the waters are open. We should get out while we still can.
My little girl. Mother's here. I'm right here.
There is an attackers will be leaving soon. I should see them before they go. There is an attackers should be safe now. The Greek world can cause them no more pain. Finally, leave safe. It's a good thing.
Mother, we can finally go home.
You once told me of a dream you had, a simpler life. A small stall in the Agora, fishing with your son.
I remember.
Are you going to do it?
I might. Someday.
Boat sailing with or without you. It's now or never.
Cassandra.
That is. So, this is it.
This is it.
Real connections with people are rare. You shouldn't be too quick to let them go. Stay. Please. I wonder if Darius has kept watch all night. Better say good morning. You really don't sleep, do you?
The soft kiss of the breeze, the smell of the ocean. Why should I sleep? I'd miss it, Cassandra. I'd miss all of it. The hungriest warrior in the Greek world has ravaged our milk and bread supplies again.
Typical Spartan stomach.
His appetite may consume us all.
More milk and bread it is, then. I'll go by the usual.
Double. But here. I was supposed to pass these to the merchant, but I got carried away with the,
He has that effect on people. I'll deliver this for us and, buy double the usual. The agora should already be open. Be home soon. Milk and bread coming right up.
Cassandra! How's my favorite customer?
Tired. Hungry and tired.
It was the same for me. Enjoy these years.
I will. I am. Anyway, here's what Darius owes you. We'll need double the usual. Milk and bread, please.
About the bread. I ran out of wheat. I was supposed to fetch some from the farmer down the road. Perhaps you could help me with that.
I'll help you, but I expect to pay a few drachmi less for my order.
You drive a hard bargain, but you got it.
I'll be back from the farm soon. It's not too far away. The wheat farm isn't far. This'll be quick.
When's Elpidios visiting me?
Soon enough. Stubborn. The merchant sent me to pick up his wheat.
Excellent. It's right there by the fence.
I'll make the bread when you return with the wheat, Cassandra.
Here you go. Your wheat.
I'll make the bread right away. Can't leave my favorite customer waiting. Here you go. Bread fresh from the oven and milk straight from the goat.
I'll see you sooner than I'd like to. This stuff won't last long.
Sometimes I think Elpidios keeps my whole business running.
It's very possible.
Where's mighty Elpidios?
Oh, vanquishing evil, of course. Milk and bread. Check. Better get this home. Place even a Mistyos can call home.
Hey, look who's home.
How's my Elpidios? How's my son?
He missed his mater.
And she missed him.
Promise me, Cassandra. This is our life. This is our home.
Do you remember Macedonia?
Of course. Walls of dust and flame, the huntsmen.
I remember you, Natakas. Only you. Home isn't a place, it's people. It's us. As long as we're together, we're home.
You know Elpidios? That's where your mother grew up, Kefalonia.
Right there. But it wasn't until I came here, until I met you, that I truly felt home.
Cleta and Fila on the beach that day, they couldn't escape their fate. It always ends in blood. My family ran for so long, but maybe some things can't be outrun.
Whatever storm rolls in, whatever Amorghis and the Order are planning, I swear to you, I swear to our son, I will keep us safe.
This fight we have with the Order, this war, it's not going to be won in my lifetime. Or yours. Maybe I was foolish to think it could be. But fate does not define us. Our actions do. Our little Leonidas spoke his first word today.
What? I didn't hear.
That's not possible. What did he say?
Grand Pater. Or maybe he burped. It's hard to tell at his age. Who's my genius grandson? Who's just like his grandpater, Darius.
Is there anything more beautiful than this? A simple life.
Get word to Persia. Send the fleet. Send everyone.
By your command, Amorghis.
I'll see you soon, old friend.
I have to see. Yeah.
Hello.
Cassandra.
Darius.
I heard you coming, you know.
I wasn't trying to sneak.
Mm-hmm.
It's good to see you.
They've missed you.
You know there's nowhere else I'd rather be.
Adventure calls to people like us. For so long, my purpose was Persia. She was all I could see. But a parent's duty is not to their ambition. It's to their family, Cassandra.
How's my boy?
Oh, he's in terrible danger, Cassandra. Elpidios is missing.
What? Oh, they're playing hide and seek. Again?
You know, it was Natakis' favorite game too when he was Elpidios' age.
How are they?
We've been getting used to being in one place. It's harder than you think.
Heard anything about the Order?
Nothing. No news. After the Tempest, they've gone quiet. They're never quiet.
Is Elpidios at the usual spot?
He loves that beach.
Make sure you find the boy.
I always do. After you, Darius.
Come, the beach is this way.
You're still quite fast, Darius.
Maybe you're just getting old.
I faced walls of flame, skies black with arrows, and more beasts and blades than Heracles himself, but none match parenthood.
It's a different kind of battle. You'll do fine, Cassandra. You are doing fine. Wherever could Elpidios be?
Elpidios! Pues, eh? Mother's coming to find you. Elpidios loves splashing around in the water jars. I wonder, is my little warrior here? Guess not. This shipwreck looks like it can hide Elpidios and his pater. Let me take a look. Aha! Found you!
Whoa! Isn't Mater a mighty Mystios? She will surely tell tales of this epic adventure for years to come. Don't forget to pay the Mystios for her heroic services.
Ah, my usual rate.
Welcome home.
I've missed you, my love. Both of you. How's our littlest warrior? Been on more of your famous adventures, no doubt. A cyclops? Oh my. Huh. You slew how many Athenians? Impressive. You're putting Vrasidas' record to shame.
Oh, stop.
How have you been?
Safe. Feeling safe. Relaxed. Except our little warrior's appetite keeps growing. Greedy boy.
Well, I still have this, Minotaur hoof elixir. Always wondered what it was for. At the very least, it'll give him more oomph.
You got this when you killed the Minotaur in Messara?
No. I, got it in Pefka.
Throw it out.
Darius sent me a note. Something about the celebration?
We figured it was time for a little family gathering.
And it's not a family gathering without a great feast. Elpidios and I will prepare the boar, won't we?
Boar? That takes me back.
Cassandra and I will go look for some shellfish.
We'll have the fire ready by the cliff.
See you later, little warrior. Come, Cassandra. It's been a while since we've had some time to ourselves.
Darius seems happier with Elpidios around.
Grandchildren have a mysterious effect on people, but I'm surprised you can tell behind all that beard.
Do you think Elpidios will be when he grows up?
You mean, will he join the family and play his Mystiosing across the big world?
It's not a bad life. I've got a boat. A ship, even.
He'll be whatever he wants. He'll be more. He'll be our son.
This is a nice, quiet spot.
Pools are the perfect size for Elpidios.
Been a while since I had shellfish. Spending time with you like this is... I like this.
Me too, Cassandra. Me too.
So, do you think Elpidios looks more like me, or like you?
He's good looking, so... me. Definitely me.
You're probably right. should do for our feast.
You might have left some for everyone else. Let's head back to the cliff before Father returns. There's something I wanted to show you. The cliff is this way.
With Elpidios around, it's been hard to get time together.
He's a very demanding little boy. He gets that from his mother.
This view is just...
breathtaking.
You said you had something to show me.
Maybe.
Don't keep me waiting. We need to be quick about this. I haven't lost my touch, have I?
It was great. But this isn't why I brought you here.
Ah.
I brought you here to show you this.
This looks like a charm of some sort.
My mother gave it to me when I was a child. This will keep you safe. May it see you through any storm.
She was right. It brought you here. I wish I'd met her.
But now, I don't need it anymore.
Natakas! I can't promise I'll always be here, but I'll do my best.
And I'll do mine.
Here he comes. Here comes my big man.
Elpidios is hungry.
Well, he's had a big day out with his grandfather Darius. Natakas. Elpidios can stay up a little later.
He needs his rest. He's had too much fun today.
I should come with you.
We'll be fine. Say bye-bye, Elpidios. Close enough.
Do you miss the excitement of living on the road? Or do you enjoy the quiet life?
It's too quiet.
Uh-huh.
I'm used to the growls of stalking wolves, blades being unsheathed in the darkness. Dime is just too quiet.
Enjoying being a grandfather?
Children are wonderful, but to love so deeply is terrifying.
Don't spoil him too much.
Too late.
This is it, Darius. A simple life.
Aeneas!
Get to the village. Now, go!
I'm coming. Mother's coming. Atakas! Vidius! Hold on!
Artabanus, Cassandra, welcome home.
Orondas? You are with the Order.
He is the Order. Amorgus.
I trusted you. Helped you.
My friend, it's been far too long.
We were protectors, Amorgus. Champions of the people. This is wrong.
This is necessary. I take no pleasure in this. I needed to draw you in. It's you I want, Cassandra. You and your bloodline.
Don't you dare touch them!
Cassandra, go! Get Elpidios out of here.
We'll leave together.
No. I will make sure the Order can't catch up to
you. There's too many.
You don't have to do this.
We've no time to argue. Go! Think about the child. I love you, Natakas.
Father, come back to me.
Keep them safe. Promise me.
I promise. Run! think you can attack my home and leave? I'll kill all of you!
We died!
Comes at my family! Get on the boat, quickly!
Father, come back to us.
Where is the eagle bearer? And the child?
You're too late.
If it's me you're after, here I am.
Your head is mine!
Thank you. Get on the boat! Quick!
Glory!
Get on the boat, quickly!
Father?
Thank you.
Amorgus, did you see him?
No.
The beach.
No, please, no. Elvidios! Please, come out! Elvidios! 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 Please! Elvidios!
Thank you.
You promised to protect them. You promised to keep them safe.
I should have stayed behind. I should have been with them. It's my fault. I did this.
They're supposed to pay for our pasts, for our mistakes, not our children.
There's no sign of Elpidius. He's still alive, Paris. I know it. If the Order have him, we can find him.
How did you survive?
Who said I survived?
Thank you for all of it. Every wonderful, painful, beautiful moment. For every moment spent with you. I love you, Natakas. I'll find our boy. I'll bring him home. Trust me.
Cassandra. By the gods. Oh, I am sorry. The Order did all this. This weaponry they brought would make even Ares turn his head. There's only one place in the Greek world that makes anything like it. Messenia.
They came for us. For me. If the Order is in Messenia, that's where I'll go. I've traveled this world, sailed it end to end, but Natakas, there's no one like you.